my new Gwen's head. That looked like it hurt.
Where's the chest, Carson?
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no! Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
More bent than a boomerang. You know, I'll give you credit there, Mordecai. That's a creative... way to say someone's fucked up in the head. Then again, in this game, who the hell isn't more bent than a boomerang, quote unquote? Oh. No, you're the one who dies. There we go. Probably. Okay. Is there any reason to keep that? I don't believe so. I'll hang on to this, Jacobs, I think. Well... yeah, I guess I can hold on to that.
Set out!
Hi, Loggins.
Hodunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a... Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are going to be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
Yeah. And I'll... well, let's see. I may just take something off... I believe that's a... is that a Malawan grip? It's Jacob's grip, I think. I may take parts from this to make this better. Also, if I'm gonna be fighting loaders, then might as well use this instead. And what else? Yeah, screw it, I'll try it out.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Pleasure doing business.
No. Thought I could try to... Yeah. Come on! Off you, fucker!
You're pissing me off!
Oh, poor baby. There we go. Thank you, boar. Ah, fucking warloaders. I think it might be flying underneath the map.
You'll break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mowgli? Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now, where's that chest? The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here? Carson's dead? No surprises there.
There you are.
That Mowgli guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
You want some of this, you gotta come where I can hit you. You fell for it. No. I don't know. I'll pick them all up for money, I guess, but I don't think any of them are worth it as donor parts.
I'd almost join my comic collection.
There we go. Show their message on stream. That's a private thing. I can try to cut that out of the highlights afterwards. Ah, shit. I did answer them, to be clear. I just didn't want to answer on stream, on my stream, so. answer them on another medium. Huh. That might be better overall. I'm not exactly a melee vet player for this game. It'll be a better shield overall for now.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Even with the lower delay. There we go.
Hey y'all, welcome to new improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47%, more than 26% down annually. That is capitalized to your soldier, bro.
I like the Scatling gun. There we go. Getting a decent amount of iridium right now. Go. Oh, right. The fire sniper might be better for this area. This is going well. Fucking stay still. Get shed. Ah. Fucking. I hate this chat overlay. Peace up. Shit program. Come back to that. I want to kill everything down here first. That turned out well, didn't it? No. I see a slag spider ant. Gotcha.
And I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Here we go. Huh. Weird. I just...
I disappear.
That fucking... I was getting attacked while in deception. Well, I was too close to those spider ant king things, but the one behind me seemed to be hitting me too.
Trucks can stand up? Fine.
Then.
Congrats. Hope you can make better use of them than I did.
Thanks, I guess. Saves me some time.
Hey, cutie. Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
I already did. Thank you.
Yes, I did. All they told me was to call the insurance, but the insurance told me that Malavit wasn't covered. I don't know if any other doctors from Guthrie are. I assume Malavit, but... I imagine. Not that I know of. Alright. Okay.
Alright, back to my game.
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zaffert emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zaffert! The seas will run green with Zaffert blood!
Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. That, and one time Jimbo told Monks to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up, too?
Jesus. Honestly, Ellie, I don't know why you're having me fight, having me kill both, like, antagonize both clans. At that rate, why not just have me kill the entire Hodunk clan?
To the Zaffert family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink.
No, I didn't. Totally.
Damn it! It's dry! Those hodunks destroyed my distillery! That's it! The truth is off. You, Vault Hunter, let's talk.
Literally what I came here to do, Mick.
You gonna help me get them Modunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement.
You pick the right. I don't want to go into your touchy basement, Mick.
One of the Modunks drowned a few different boys in the creek bed.
After an ex-Modunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on.
Most of my merchandise was
sadly yes.
The hands of dead adventurers.
Seriously, Ellie, why don't you just have me kill the Hodunks? Get it over with. It'd be less stupid.
That dynamite like a good lad.
Will do as soon as I'm ready. Okay. Well, I'm in this area anyway, so...
merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipment as quick as you can.
All right. Should probably set up my vehicle first. I agree, Zero. There we go.
That arm must belong to a seamstress or something. Tell from the metal parts.
Get the fuck off me!
Skills are sharp. hustling.
I'm aware.
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. Of Chapter 1.
Just get...
It is a known fact that stalkers find echo recorders delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation.
Get out of my way. Fucking stalkers. Ugh. Damn it! I'm not gonna make it.
Crap! The goods are spoiled by now.
I'm aware.
Merchandise from
Zed, shut up.
Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can. That arm's looking good. He must have worked out.
Get the fuck off me. Thank you. Yeah, I know, Zed. There we go. Yeah, attack the fake Zero.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my P.O. box and we'll see if that arms dealer lives up to his reputation.
Zed, you are fucking weird.
See you soon.
Well, there's a joke somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
I'm proud to announce the size of your bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
Let's just get this out of here. Yes.
Hello. All right, which other missions are there? Ah, the hidden journals, right? Stalker of Stalkers.
Given the skill with which you dispatch those robots, we of the town overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak.
Yes.
So, first item on the agenda, we're all dying of a brain disease. If you could get us 3 shipments of medication, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's battery.
Will do.
Hyperion reminds you that any unauthorized behavior will be rewarded with a one-way trip to the grinder.
At least I'm not on a time limit right now.
God damn it, some jackhole broke the clock tower! How the hell am I supposed to know what time it is now?
See, I don't know. Look at the sun.
Go to our medicine machine and buy some thank you, but
moron.
We need 2 more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion requisition officer wandering the highlands. Get the medicine from him. Without his guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine. I suggest killing them politely, if possible.
Kill them politely. Is that like saying excuse me with the executioner's hood on?
The Hyperion grinder line is all over the bottom.
Huh.
going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to Sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety. But the slackjaws who populate this city make my flesh scream. A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back at her, my mind screeching as I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction. As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped to my nose and a jet of poison shot out of my face, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away.
Holy shit!
Time. I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
Holy shit! That was an awesome find. Fucking fine. God damn. Alright, this is going well. God, stalkers are fucking annoying. Alright. How do I want to handle this? I still have this.
Chapter 2. Jack was a kitty. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my fucking hammer. Just like mom time. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like...
Sure it will.
Greetings, badass.
Oh, right. Don't waste my time.
From approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins? I will delve deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of sanctuary citizens.